Hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we're back in Animalica. So, I thought we should take a look at the different food and drinks related workstations in the game. And as you can see, they're not that big, that's just a kitchen right there in the middle. But just let us take them from an end. So we have the campfire, of course, which most of you have probably stumbled across a few times, and if you open it up you can see you can make charcoal out of from some firewood. We can make fried meat, which restores 40 health. Should satiate the hunger too. So maybe it does both hunger and 40 hunger and 40 health. I haven't really looked at the numbers that specifically because I have so much food and drink, so I'm kind of just using it. But I would assume it's both things, so it would heal you up also. I've noticed some things heal you up when you eat it and some don't seem to do it. We can make roasted fish, which also restores 40. We can make roasted mushroom from these. Macrolipio tapocea, or however you pronounce it. But yeah, you just find them as all other mushrooms. And then we can make baked potatoes, which only restore 15. So, it's a nice option, but I think, apart from the very first day, or maybe the second, I haven't made anything of these. I think I roasted a mushroom at one point and made a cup of fried meat. And I made some charcoal that I needed for something a while back, but yeah, there's so much food that you find in game. So I haven't really felt the need to do some cooking yet. Then we have the other campfire. This is also just called a campfire, but you can see it looks a little bit different than the small one. In this one you can make boiled eggs, which restores 20. I have a ton of eggs, so I could easily make that. It also takes drinking water. I have a few of those, but I haven't really decided to cook any of all this because, yeah, I don't really need it because I have a lot of food, and you can see what it gives here. And there's the mint tea. We need some peppermint. I haven't found a lot of this. I think maybe I have 5 or 10 peppermints, but as far as I remember, it's like small green plants similar to the sage, so they may be a little hard to spot, or maybe they're in one of the zones I haven't gotten to yet. But yeah, you can make some mint tea, and we can make herbal tea, restore 30, and we need some different flowers, dandelion, chicory, elderberries, and rose hips, along with drinking water. But yeah, again, I haven't really felt the need for this. I hope they're gonna make some changes in that direction, because at the moment I don't really feel like there's a need to use any of this, so I don't know if they're gonna make some buffs or something in the future. Then we have this one, which is a campfire with a cauldron. That is also the name of it. And as you can see, there's a cauldron here. And you can make the same things as you can the boiled egg, mint tea, herbal tea, as you can in this campfire. So it's just the way they look, but if we need to cook, it looks like that might be part of this. I'll pick it up. Okay, didn't notice that. But it looks like you can just put different ones down if you want to decorate with them. But of course you'll need that one and that one to get different items produced, one of these two and the little one. Then we have the kitchen, which is the last of the actual, like, cooking workstations where you can actually make food, and it looks pretty awesome. Look at this. I really like this. It takes quite a lot to actually build this, because you have to make or find a cup or samovar. You have to make or find the portable stove, and you have to craft the oven over there. And they actually changed it. Before you could craft the oven out of, I think it was gold coins, but they changed that now. So now it takes 4 iron ingots and 4 steel plates. But yeah, it's just generally a lot of mixed resources. The biggest thing are these. You can craft the copper samovar in the blacksmith, and the oven is from the blacksmith too, and the portable stove you can either buy or find. I found two in Cope's Harbor, and that is also where you can buy it. I haven't checked if they changed the price in the recent update, but it used to be 300 gold coins if I remember correctly, but it's not that hard to find them actually, so. And you only need one unless you want to set up more of these, if you're making more towns. So that's kind of the cooking stations, but yeah, we need drinking water, for instance, to boil the meat, boil the egg. So I thought we would look at the different possibilities for making water to drink. And we have these four different ones. We have a well, a water well, I think this is called, but both of them produce water. Then there's the bamboo fountain, which you'll also see if you go to Kitsune's Den. There's a few of these around. And of course there's the water pump. So let's see if there's actually a difference on them. This one just makes drinking water, which will restore 40 stamina. That's the one I have right here. And the same goes for the water well. It also makes drinking water, which restores 40 stamina. We have the bamboo fountain, which also makes drinking water for the 40 stamina. And then we have the water pump, which actually gives us purified water. And this is definitely what I would go for if it's something you want to drink, because it restores 50. But it's nice to have one of these because, well, for one, you can boil your eggs. But if you want to play around with the paints, you're gonna need drinking water. And I do believe there's some other stuff that might need the drinking water. Yeah, that is pretty awesome. Actually, I think, did I forget something over here? Just take a quick peek. Did we actually look into it? We didn't. I didn't even open this one, did I? No, I didn't. Let's look at that. I'm forgetting stuff. Well, you can make charcoal, just like in the first campfire. You can make varnish from animal fat and seaweed. And you might need this more places, but you need it to make crafted leather in the tannery. You can also find crafted leather, but if you want to make it yourself, you can make it from leather and varnish. And you need the kitchen to make the varnish. Then you, of course, you can fry meat, fish, mushrooms, boil some eggs, bake some potatoes. And then we have this stuff. We can make bread and bagels and cookies, but they all take flour. And all of this is also something you can find in the world to eat. But you can also craft them. Here you need some animal fat and raw meat, salami, or meat, raw meat and animal fat. And just take a look at the flour. This is the one thing I haven't found yet. I found plants that look like wheat. In a few spots, among other places in greenhouse, but I couldn't do anything, apparently. Unless you need a specific tool for it. So if you know of anywhere where you can find wheat, or you can, maybe it's something we can plant in the future. I'm pretty sure I haven't found any. I couldn't find any in my storage. Which means I can't make flour and I can't make any of this. But I haven't been into all the zones yet, so there might be one of the zones where you can actually find this. And then there's the sugar, which you can make out of sugarcane. And I have found a little bit of sugarcane here and there. But yeah, I don't really need it because I don't have the flour, so I can't really make any of this because you need the sugar up here. I already found some sugar somewhere. But yeah. Then we can make coffee out of our coffee beans that I found somewhere, and again, drinking water. And we have the mint tea and the herbal tea, which we could also make in these two. So that is kind of what you can do cooking and drinking water wise so far. And I just wanted to give you an overview of that, and I'm sorry about my cat in the background. Of course, he had to start making noise now. But anyway, that was kind of it. So if there was something I skipped over or something, just let me know and I'll be sure to update it. But otherwise, this is kind of it. So thank you for watching, and please do leave a like and a comment. So take care, everyone.